a blues lesson about diatonic triads built on the A minor Dorian, Dorian minor. And this is a great concept when you play, for instance, these funky chords that I play here, A minor 7 to D9, A minor 7, 7 to D7 or so. And also when you play a static chord, so especially if it's a little bit funky music, it really sounds great. And I use it a lot, and a lot of players, whether they are jazz or blues players, they know this concept as well. And this part of the video is about some great licks that I already played here in the beginning, so I'll go through these licks. And this is if you already know about the main concepts and you know how you build these diatonic triads. If you know that already, you can jump inside, or you can jump on this video and you can start to learn these licks. If you don't know, maybe you have to go to my the other video that I make, which is more basic about the basic idea how you build triads, how you move it through one of these modes, for instance Dorian minor, so how you construct it. And in this other video I will also show how you can make some basic training with your pick, how you can play these, how you can practice these triads. And it's such a great concept, and you can learn a lot of things about music through practicing it. You can even start building chords. I can show you that at a later point. You can start building chords using these triads. Okay, let's take a close look at the first lick. And as I said, if you want a more basic introduction to these ideas and why I take these notes, you have to go to the other video where I go through the more basic ideas. This is just about the licks. And the first lick, and it starts up in the 15th fret with the first finger, upstroke down on the 15th fret, second string, downstroke on the last, on the third string, the 15th fret, up, down. Next triad is a half note down to the 14th fret, up, and I think you can see what I do. 14th fret, 15th fret, and the 16th fret. And you move it all down two notes, down to the 12th fret, do the same thing, same fingering, up, down. Yeah, and as you can hear, I emphasize the first string, dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. The next one is down here in the 10th fret, first finger, 12th fret, third finger, 12th fret, the third string, the second finger, up, down. And the next one is down where you have the first finger down in the on the 8th fret, the second finger on the second finger up in the 10th fret, the second string, and the third finger in the 11th fret. So now we have. Next one is 7th fret, first finger, up. Upstroke on the 8th fret, the second string. Downstroke here on the 9th fret, the third string. Okay. And we have the next triad here down in the 5th fret, the first string, the 5th fret, 7th fret, the second string. 7th fret, the 3rd string. Up, up, down. And the next one, instead of playing it down here, I play it here in this position. So that would be the 4th finger in the 8th fret, 5th fret, same string, and down to the 5th, the 3rd string, the 5th fret. And you end down on the A here. Okay, let us take a close look at the 3rd and last lick, which is a cool descending lick. It sounds like this. And the way I start up here, taking the up in the 15th fret, up to the 17th fret with a 3rd finger over the 3rd and the 2nd string. Move down half a note here in the 16th fret, the 3rd string, the 15th fret, the 2nd string. Down 2 frets here to the 14th fret, the 3rd string. We have to try up here to the 13th fret, the 2nd string, and 1st string here, the 12th fret. So until now we have move down to the 10th fret and put the 3rd finger here, the 12th fret, over the 3rd and the 2nd string. So until now we have and the next one is here, you have the 1st finger in the 8th fret, you have the 3rd finger here in the 11th fret, the 3rd string, and the 2nd finger on the 2nd string, the 10th fret. So until now we have move up here down to the 7th fret, the 1st finger here, have down here on the 3rd string, the 9th fret, 3rd finger, the 2nd finger on the 8th fret, the 2nd string. Down in the 5th string, 1st finger here on the 1st string, the 5th fret, and the 3rd finger over the 3rd and the 2nd string. To this one, I actually just do like this. I play down in the blues scale.